same rejoice that you just said, and I'm singing A Little Bit Stronger by Sarah Evans. I hope you guys enjoy.
Riding in the car to work, and I'm trying to ignore the hurt, so I turned on the radio. Stupid song made me think of you. I listened to it for a minute, but then I changed it. I'm getting a little bit stronger, just a little bit stronger, and I'm done hoping that we could work it out. I'm done with how it feels, spinning my wheels and letting you drag my heart around. Oh, and I'm done thinking that you could ever change. I know my heart will never be the same, but I'm telling myself I'll be okay, even on my weakest days.
Andrew Joyce, wow. Thank you very much. Okay, to our judges once again, and we'll start with Dawn this time.
Okay, hi Andrea. You know what? Your voice is so unique, and I'm trying to pinpoint what it is about it that's so unique, and I can't really, you have a tone in there, it's like a deepness to it, but still you have the range. I love, love, love your voice. I love your look. The hair, you come out, I like the braid. I loved it. Good job.
Yes, I think you have a cute look, and I certainly appreciated the confidence with which you took the microphone and sang. You believed in what you were singing, and it showed. So well done.
I don't really have to. Is this your first time for Alpine Country Star? But you, I can tell you've been singing for a while, haven't you? Very evident. You see, I was going to ask, how old are you? 14. Jeez. Anybody here legal? Does anybody want to have a drink with tonight? What the heck's going on? Holy cow. Look, I just think you did a great job. As Rhonda said, and Don said, you have a great look and stage presence there. You're really, really good. Thanks for coming out. Really appreciate it.
Woo! Thank you for your ladies, gentlemen. Our next...